Thank you. Thank you. And that concludes the first period here at Mittagong Sports Ground. The gripping contest we've got here on our hands, going into the drinks break at nil all. And we've actually got a special guest here down at Mittagong tonight. Brad Fittler's up here in the box with us. A few words from you, Brad Fittler.
How good is it to have community football back? I'm really excited about seeing all the kids return to play, including my son. But we have to make sure we still follow the COVID-19 safe protocols. Keep the whole community safe. Don't forget, you still have to use hand sanitizer and wash your hands often. Don't come to training or to play if you're unwell. And no hanging around at the field. Get in, get out. If you need any more information on the return to play guidelines, head to the online COVID hub at nswrl.com.au. Hope you enjoy being back on the field.
Thanks, Brady. Thank you.
Morrison, get that up now!
That try was scored by number 14, Emily Finley. The conversion was unsuccessful. Takes the score to Highland Storm 4. Mittagong yet to score.
Oh! Yeah.